Okay, so now we're gonna do the in-law suite, which is on the first floor. It's really big. So it has its own little kitchen, a separate entrance at the front. Deep closet. Super cool. It's really cute. So you have this kitchen, and then okay, so it has its own separate laundry. Bathroom. It's a good sized shower. And we have a linen closet here. So you also see there's a one car garage out this door. So it has its own separate garage, which is really cool. And this huge bedroom with the view. And a good sized master also closet. So there's a lot of possibilities with this. And then here, okay, so you can see the car does fit. I mean, this is a decent sized little SUV too. This would be great to have as like an Airbnb or rental purpose if you wanted to. So again, you see how this comes back out here. And then this just takes you right out to the front. All right, and then I'm going to do a part three, and we will go upstairs.